life sentence for the murder of Martha Post and a 5-year sentence for the tampering with physical evidence by moving the gun. And the jury asked that that be run consecutively. Now what, I mean, the jury is smart. They know that a life sentence, you can't serve 5 years after your life is over. But what they were trying to do is send a message. And the message isn't necessarily to the sentencing judge, because we know what the law is. The sentence, the consecutive sentence, was to the parole board. Because under Kentucky's wimpy sentencing laws, a person who's guilty of murder and gets a life sentence is eligible for parole after serving 20 years. So give me a damn break. You know, the point is that I think the jury is trying to send a message to the parole board that this is, they took this very seriously, regardless what the law says you have to sentence. Pleased that this yo-yo has been sent to the penitentiary. He deserves it. He's earned it. One of the fine people in our community, Martha Post, lost her life because she was trying to be kind. I'm glad this sentencing is over. Only thing trials ever do for families is just rip the scab off and bring everything to the surface. Trials are awful for families. Now it's time for them to try to move on, but they'll always